Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. Ross, shake you right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Working.
Here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Isaac, damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big, really big.
Oh, shit. Thanks, man.
Shit! Stand back! Thought that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Oh my god!
hole again?
Atrium elevators are now online.
You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please!
Oh, I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Awesome.
He's dead.
God damn.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Do some dumbass facing testing shit. My gosh. Oh, merchant. All right. Let me go back and actually get. Yeah, everything too much shit. Alright, I'm gonna go back. Might actually need a small can, so I'm gonna take one. It's like it's gonna hit like 10 seconds. It's taking a long time. Oh shit! I did not know this was gonna happen. Man, disappear. If someone's attacking me, watch this. Oh. No, they don't happen. Okay. Simulated, they might attack me. A lot of line racks. Hopefully I'll need a heal. Oh, is he alive? That's the last one I need. Eviscerator. Right. Alright, go back to the plasma cutter now.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Idiots.
With the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
I I feel like another video on the boat here. It'd be faster that way. That's how it goes the other side. Already killed everybody here. Before I go there, go back to this door. Not gonna be anyone random in this person attacking now. Alright. I think it happens on this chapter, I'm not sure. It's a lot of lion racks.
Reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Less than an hour to be spread fast. First day is first to go, start off the almost overrun, with at least half a metal to detect about a quarter engineer, no information yet, cargo plant, all just bad and just not what I expected.
Yeah.
use a plane. So where are you at? Can he even see me?
But I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Alright, it's gonna be a pain.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Thank you.
god, I was so close. Jesus Christ. Don't nice get caught. Jeez.
Auto-targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're Ooh. Clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Entering vacuum.
That's crazy.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah, my inventory is full, so I'm just gonna run all the way.
Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac. Get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Oh, shit. They're not coming after me. Where are my allies? I have to deal with them. They're a pain you have to kill anyway.
Cannon Father.